An update now from the Army on the contaminated water crisis. The 25th Infantry Division says system flushing in the Red Hill neighborhood is complete. Water samples were sent to a lab for testing, and officials say they met the criteria necessary to move on to the next flushing step. In an update provided on its Facebook page, officials say individual home flushing will begin Monday, and residents will receive notification from Island Palm Community 48 hours in advance.